Hello, and welcome back to Hey Plays, Aura in the Blind Forest. Now, this might or might not be the last episode, so let's get into it. I don't know if I did this room or not last time, I can't remember. Whoops, wrong button. It does not appear that I did. Lava hurts. Nope, I failed. Time to die. Whee! You had to shoot a second too late, didn't you? Right into the lava. Brr! You suck. Why? Nothing even hit it. Kaboom! make sure there's not any. Or, what? Not? Okay. Lava! Alright, let's see if there's anything in here that I miss, that I might miss. It does not appear so. Because I have a feeling I'm not going to be able to go back into some of these rooms. Why? Later, Honkus! Catch me if you can! Let me grab a drink real quick. I set it over on the counter. There we go, much better. Nope, nothing up there. He's just there to annoy me. Dave. Spiky walls of hate. I get very quiet when I concentrate, and I must concentrate greatly in this part, otherwise I hurt poor little Ori. come from? Heal up some? Why doesn't this thing charge faster? One more and I think I ought to be good. Because those things just instantly kill you. No lava, bad lava, stop! You know, I wonder what kind of effect me blocking all this lava has on the mountain? Cause, you know, when you kind of, you know, put your thumb over the hose, the water kind of just spurts out harder and eventually you can't hold your thumb on there and just explodes all out? I wonder if that's gonna happen. Which would be very bad in this case. Because it's not water, it's lava. There's no enemies around. Excuse me. Burps. Really? Oh, okay, I saw where I had to go. as lava. Whoops, did it the wrong way. But I get what I have to do now. Ah, I see. Get up there, damn it. Fine, come over this way a bit. There we go. Dang it. Ah, now I have to do that again. Move to silk. Save when you make progress. Progress is good. Alright, I will get this. Dang it. Whoa, hi, laser friend. It crushed me. Okay, that was easier than expected. Eat my wrath! The wrath of Ori! Right! I haven't done over there yet. Saving is good. Saving is friend. Okay, so I can't do that with that. He ran into the lava. But wait, he's a lava worm thingy maggot. Wouldn't that just heal him? Gotta love the logic of games. And he just jumped right into the lava. That I'm not gonna ask or say that something was wrong with that. Thank you for blaring music in my ear. appear to be so. Please don't flare up like last time. Oops. This is why we save, children. And or adults. Eat your own lava. Eat it and enjoy it. Something over here. Looks like I missed something in there. Whoops. Was this a space? Yes, it was. That was spiky. There we go. Now save before I go in. Aha, I got it. And I gotta go re-get these things. Come on. Eat it! Oh, I'm so close to getting another experience point, or whatever you want to call them. Owie! Oh, okay. Owie! You know what, you mother... You are annoying. You are going to die. Oh, I need three. Then I'll have them all. I can't save. And I can't pull up my map. Well, if this doesn't seem final, I don't know what does. The element of warmth is within our grasp. The element, with the elements restored, we could undo the effects of her wrath. She sound angry. Nope, like I figured. Can't save. And rock hurt. And lava kill. Ah, you missed. I died before you could get me. It's so shaky. Why does it have to send me all the way back to the beginning? GR. Personally, I find this somewhat annoying that it sends you back all the way to the beginning each and every time. But I guess that's the challenge of the game. Dang it! Nope, not falling in the lava. Damn it. Damn it. Come on, Ori, you can do it. I believe in you. I don't believe in me, but I believe in you. God damn it, I was so close! Why? You gotta believe in Ori! That's right, Ori, not me, Ori. Thank you. That's it. Come on, Ori. Dang it! You weren't believing hard enough! Believe harder! Come on, so close every time. I will get this. Okay, come on. Remember to breathe. Breathing is good. Breathing is needed to live. That was too close for comfort. Are you kidding me? All the frick-fracking way back here? No! Not cool game! Not cool. She left them to burn. She thought if she vanquished my light. Ori, no! Ori, please get up. Spirit tree. The spirit tree, so close. He's our only hope left. The spirit tree's near. There's one more step to take. The forest of Nibble will live once again. Bird! Bad! Stab it! No! Am I mama again? I'm mama again! Seriously tearing up here, guys. No, I wanted everybody to live. I wanted everybody to be happy. They're coming back! Duma lives with us now. And so does the baby owl. I wish Curl would have lived too, but... Alright, so I guess that's Ori and the Blind Forest. I'm sorry, I'm still kind of tearing up from that ending. I love sappy endings like this in video games. I guess I'll just let the credits roll. Competed. That's picture. Maggie Lisakowski. That was an adorable picture. Alright, guys, so that's Ori and the Blind Forest. I really hope you enjoyed watching this as much as I really enjoyed playing this. If you got another game you want me to play, comment in the sections below or on my Facebook page or tweet at me, I guess? Twitter at me? I don't know. But anyway, this is Hey Blackstone signing off. I'll see all you dudes in the next video. Ciao!